Hey guys, Coach Hitler here. Today I'll show you how to rob the pyramid. After you go here, the entrance has to be yellow or it won't work. The robbery will start. Someone's already robbed this place, and after you do that, you've got to jump over these things here. These buttons you have to avoid, or else there's spikes. They'll kill you. Next, you have to avoid these spiky balls. Do like this. You want to avoid these fire blasting things anyway. This is how you get past these fire things. Then you have to avoid these walls here. Quite hard too. These ones are really hard. They move very irregularly. And you get hurt even if you are not even close enough. Then after that, you go inside here. You collect the money. One of the things you don't, you just wait, and one of the things you don't do in here is get the Ark of the Clock, because if you do, it'll kill you. And you don't want that to happen. And the max reward for the VIP is 7,500, and you've got to do the same thing again. And there's a lot of cops and heroes that camp outside, so it's quite different. Gonna wait until the next rule goes on. To run, and then I'm almost finished, just give me a sec. Then you jump on these things here too, then you go back to the prison. No, you go back to the criminal base. They are, and they've suddenly popped up around the place, and if you can tell me. Then you just go in here to finish the robbery. And as long as it's in yellow, or it's got the, you know, the flashing thing to prove that it's able to be robbed, that's how you rob the pyramid. Anyways guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like and subscribe and turn notification bell on, so you don't miss one of my videos again. See ya!